Right now we are just sitting here for the gates to open and I'm obsessed with my nails. Okay, I'll start the new vlog. Hi guys, I'm Mithila, welcome back to my channel. I know I'm talking very softly because I'm kind of awkward to be shooting in the public. So I'm sitting right in front of the departure place. So yeah, my flight is delayed and it's delayed for 40 minutes, I guess. And so I'm just waiting for the gates to be opened. I finished my office and it was such a hassle to like pack everything, check the weights and all that. Also, you have seen the title, so I know you guys know where I'm going. So yeah, I am traveling to Manali. And backstory for you guys, I am in Bangalore and my parents are reaching Bombay airport and I am going from Bangalore to Bombay, and then we have our tour guide coming over there. This is a package tour, so everyone is going to assemble in Bombay and then we are flying to Delhi. From there our tour starts. And also I am traveling alone for the first time. I'm kind of nervous and excited and also happy. So yeah, and for my outfit I'll show you guys in a bit. So these are my new babies out already. Finally wore them out for the first time. So that's my outfit check. I kind of like it, simple, and it's appropriate for this weather. It's so hot in Bangalore. And yeah, I'll see you guys once I check in my luggage and take my boarding pass. So yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys in a bit. So I got done with the security check-in and waiting now for the gate to open. I'll just do some window shopping and yeah, I'll see you guys in some time. Probably I'll catch you guys in the flight, and right now I don't think I'll do anything, so that's that. And yeah, I'll see you guys. In Mumbai and all the check-in and security checking is done, so I'm going to the gate and sitting there for everyone to arrive. My flight is at 8:30. I have 5 hours to go and mom, dad will be here by 5, 3 hours before the departure. So that's that. Also the flight journey was good. I don't say it was very good or it was amazing. It was okay. There was too much of turbulence. So I've come here to charge my phone. We have charging port and desks here. This is such a good thing. Like if you're waiting for a long time, this is really great. You have a private space here. So it's right now 4 a.m. and I think mom, dad will have left and they'll be here in an hour probably. So till then I'm very sleepy, but I don't know what to do. So till then I'll just charge all my devices. So I've downloaded some YouTube videos and series, so I'm gonna sit and watch that. Family trip and it's a group trip, so that's that. see you guys once we reach Delhi. So we have got into the bus and they have offered us a breakfast. I'm so hungry. Hotel called Haveli. It's a bit far from Delhi, but it is in between Haryana and Delhi. They have a buffet system and the food was amazing, really good food. I love North Indian food. I had a rice and dal makhani. Everything was so good. The best was the jamun. It was so yummy. So that's that. Give you a quick room tour. This is the bathroom. Pretty simple rooms. And this is a triple sharing room. So me, my cousin and my brother, we are staying. I really love this mirror, full length. This is the bed area. The view is not that great, but look at the sunset. So we are going to shop now to Sector 17. It's quite late now. It's 8:30 already and the street closes by 10, I think. So let's see what do we get. Our cap is here. So yeah. Yesterday was all about traveling and reaching to Chandigarh. Next half of the day we are going to travel. And if you guys can hear, there's music.
Good morning. Once again, one Ganpati Bappa.
Oh yeah.
Mangal Murthy.
Oh yeah.
Undir Mamaki.
Good morning, so it's day 2 and now we are at the rock garden, you can see that, and we have our tour guides here, they briefed us about everything. So now we'll be going inside and checking out. So for today we are going to Pinjore Garden and Rock Garden and then heading to Shimla, and this is my OOTD. This is like a old haveli which was there earlier and now it's restored and kept as a garden. I don't really like coming to such gardens because it's nothing, you have to just look around, see. Now straight away we are heading to Shimla where we'll go have some lunch.
Pahad, pahad.
और मैं।
हेलो गाइस, शिमला चलो।
Lunch place. This is Karol Hills. You can see there. This is on our way to Shimla. It's on the highway and I'll show you guys the scenery. The scenery is so pretty that I didn't even fall asleep in the bus. It was so pretty. So let's go have our lunch and see how it is. So we have rice, dal makhani, khadi pakoda and paneer and cheese. That's for roti. Looks yummy and let's see, it will give you a taste test. Amazing and the ambience is very nice. It was yummy and the weather is so good. It's so chilly and so good. Yeah, already loving this and I love pahadi places. So now we are heading to our stay in Shimla. So let's go. I'll catch you guys in some time. I'm back. Destination, that's our Shimla hotel and that is the hotel we are staying at. And right now I'm going to end this vlog here. This is the part one and I'll be starting the new vlog in some time. That will be only about Shimla and then just about Manali. So there'll be three travel vlogs. So this is just about Chandigarh and the weather is so good. It's so pleasant, it's so chilly, it's really nice. So that's that. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then,